derogatory berating of my services in this case, I can't effectively represent her. She doesn't trust me. She calls me a dud, I think, a buffoon, on and on and on and on. And no one should have to endure that type of derogatory comments and expect to effectively represent someone, especially in a murder case.